Hi again. Let's not waste time and get to work again. Now I will show you how to make a creepy bloody Halloween candle.
Heat nails, screws and pins with a lighter and stick them in the candle. Light the red candle and pour melted wax on the white candle so it looks like blood. And your bleeding candle with nails is ready.